I'm in freezing cold water right now. When I say freezing cold, I mean snow. This, over here, I have a feeling there's something in there, living. Don't you think? Let's move on. When we learned that mystery that they found here a few years ago, we saw something walking through the woods. Right over there, the oak tree. It's like something white and it had big feet that looked like you know how you can make baby feet on windows when they're cold like that? Well, mm-hmm. It looked like that in a huge side. So with like the dots, like with claws on it and all this stuff. Yeah. And so they saw that. And so they a kid went out there one day. This is real news if you look it up. So the kid went in because it was school day and there used to be school over there. My mom used to go there. And so the kid went in there just to explore, just for the heck of it. So he went in and then it was time for the next subject. And he wasn't back. So a rescue team, because the teacher told the rescue team, and the rescue team went out, and they found his body half torn. Like meat, some blood on the trees and everything. Yeah. It's pretty scary. That's why I don't like the dark. Or the woods. In the dark. Or alone walking. You know what I mean, Jennifer? So Jennifer, where'd you go? Jennifer! Seems Jennifer. Well, at least I still have my cameraman. What's that? Is that blood? Oh, no. Jennifer died? No! It's coming for me. Wait. I see it right there. Do you see that? See it? Make girl legs wait. Make girl legs out. Oh my gosh, it's coming! Those people get torn to bits. Where are we anyway? Which way do we go? Okay, so this is part of the playground. This is where the kid would walk over and there's the shuttle and we should hurry up. So that was the playground. The kid went over this way. I know I said it was over there, but then this part right here is the real part. Because there's a gate there. So he jumped over that and then went over blah blah blah. You know, you heard the voice. Yetis. Maybe. You know, if you hear abominable snowman, you think of a big snowman with twig arms. Like, yeah. You think of something ugly when you think of Bigfoot, like Justin Bieber. Yeah, that one. So if you see Justin Bieber, just yell out, Bigfoot! Yeah, and then run. It might chase you down. So, yeah, that's one reason to hate Justin Bieber. Or should I say Justin Bigfoot? Na 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 na. Oh, yeah. are out here. We're in the area now. And it's like it's cold.
Which way did we go?
This one's over here.
Oh, man.
Okay, so we should get going. Run! Coming after us. Okay, goodbye, and I'll see you in a few days. Ah!